welcome to the next ale degustation during playing of World of Tanks. Well, playing with beer. I have nice German beer from Aldi, Rheinbacher Pilsner, 4.8% ABV. And this nice, small, light German tank. No, it's not German, it's in German colors. Actually, it's a Czech or Czechoslovakian tank. When Germans took over Czechoslovakia in 1938, they acquired about 1,000 tanks. Details. Developed by Škoda in 1935, the vehicle saw service in the Czechoslovakian army under the designation LT-035. During the occupation of Czechoslovakia, the captured tanks were redesigned as Panzer 35T, Czech, and deployed with the Wehrmacht. The vehicles were actively used by the 1st Light Division, the 6th Panzer Division after reorganization, until the late 1941. A total of 434 tanks were manufactured. So it's Panzer 35. The Czechs also had Panzer 38s. Let's see. I think I still have Czech Panzer 38. Yes! Like you see, it's very, very similar. And Germans acquired those tanks as well. Because they were much better than Panzer 1 and Panzer 2. Okay, so let's come back to, to our small tank. Like you can see, it will be the first battle on this tank, so hopefully it will be a good one. Let's see. Well, you never know, especially that, you know, the crew is not 100% and everything else. This is a stock tank. Right, mines! We have different map. I'm not complaining, I can add it quite a few times. So what can I do? We have artillery. I don't like artillery, so I will go right. Okay, so let's go. Oh, come on. Stop that. Let's work it out. Everything was possible. Okay, so let's see if Panzer 2. any chance? No. Thank you very much. Looks like we lost battle. Oh, maybe not. Oh, looks like we have a chance. But only chance. So let's go to beer. Rheinbacher, brewed using only the finest ingredients and in accordance with the German purity law. Can we have some action here? Doesn't look like 4.8% ABV. Nothing else. No description. Just contains barley. We don't know who exactly brewed this beer. Nice cup actually. So I think the battle is lost now. So I will just change point of view, I think. To my nice face. So to the left. Okay, better. Right. Let's have a beer. Pleasant hoppiness. It's not very high, but yeah, you can see this. Well, we have the last remaining artillery. Traditional Pilsner type of aroma, sweet malts. Some herbal hoppiness. Okay, let's have a try. Medium carbonation, nice malty base. Yeah, you know what? Typical, maybe not, how to say it? Extraordinary, but typical solid German Pilsner. And it's a finish. Unfortunately, it's a lost battle. But beer itself, it's okay. It has a slightly metallic finish. Just in case, I will check on the skin. No, nothing, so hops, good enough, cheap enough, you can try it in Aldi, okay, so how's the report, okay. Team score, I wasn't the last one. Oh, it's okay. Right. Can you research anything here now? Not so much. Right. Let's have another battle. Maybe a little bit more successful. Oh no, but it's a decent beer. Yeah. You have a slight mineral water, you know, aftertaste. But maybe it's because of hops used. Aroma is quite interesting. Ooh, happy. Where to go? Where to go? We have very many light tanks and there we go. So I'm going the right. I don't think I will penetrate M2 light. It's very heavy armor. As for the light tank, of course. Quite slow, unfortunately. Oh no. Distracted enough. what's going on here? So definitely, I have to. What to do. Great. Okay. We are winning, but only slightly. Everything can happen, and you can see. How would you do? No, if they would do anything in this battle, maybe we would win. Now it's just a disaster. Rheinbacher doesn't produce very much foam, but it's quite pleasant in aroma, really. Oh. Okay. Let's see what happens. Very, very good game. I mean, good game. Not on my side. Quite balanced game. As you see, tank burn. Oh no! You are dead. You are dead, my friend. Now you are dead. That's what I said. Ah, yo. Waiting. Stop. Where are you going? Let him go. Be wise. But definitely, you know, he's shooting too fast. Unless he can, like, you know, 100% true there. Who knows how many battles he has on this tank destroyer. Okay, let's see. Okay, finally, now we have 6 minutes to go to the base and capture it. If you will stay here, your to base, don't stay here. Come on, faster! See this Soviet tank destroyers built based on T-26 chassis, which is copied from British 6-ton, because 6-ton Polish 70P is based on the same chassis. Quite a good construction, widely exported. Chinese has a tank based on this one as well. It wasn't adopted by British military. It was quite successful export design. Everyone had this tank except British. Italians done something similar. Right. So where's this remaining tank? Come on, if he's AFK, then it doesn't matter what you will do. Maybe he wants just steal and kill. Steal the kill, yeah. Go. Okay. What you waiting for? Hiding somewhere. Okay. We have to wait. Now they are both very vulnerable. He is somewhere there, and just easy to help and win the battle. Who knows? But they don't ride, they came both. Oh, he's in our base. Ha! Ha! This is pointless now. Okay, so just relax now, boys. Win. Yeah, this kind of matters happens as well. Right. So what's the end result? I can accept some things. That wasn't the last, but it was a very good battle. Definitely, I need the engine. Better turret. Gun. Not necessary. Right, so only few battles left to have another check. Tank. I mean German tank. Right, okay. So this will be a hero of the next playing with beer and water tanks by Aldi Degustation. Okay, thank you very much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. So please like it, please subscribe my channel. And when you've done it already, hit the bell button. It will remind you about every new video on the channel, so you'll be up to date.